lose anymore, so he took the most dangerous mission of his career. That's how we ended up in Ellsbury Penitentiary.